Stephanie here at the 2016 Zacchaeus Miles Trunk Show. We're actually here out in the crowd waiting on the show to start. We actually have everybody here waiting to get in. If everybody can say hi to the camera for me.
Hi.
What brings you guys out tonight?
Well, I run a nonprofit organization called Michelle's Kids for HIV and AIDS, mm-hmm. and Zacchaeus Miles supports me. So I support him in every way I can.
Is this your first time attending the show?
No, I've been to a couple of shows. Uh-huh. Actually, this is how we met. He was looking for a nonprofit to support, and someone called me and introduced us, and we've been best friends ever since.
Okay, awesome. Well, you guys go in and enjoy, okay?
Yes, thank you so much.
Thank you, too. I'm here with Miss Uli, owner of Vintage Uli in Augusta. She has some of the most awesome vintage clothing. I'm sure at some point or another, I bought at least two or three pieces from her. So we're here, and she actually wants to share how she knows Zach and his progression over the years.
Yeah, Zach did an internship with me several summers ago and did a fashion show with me. That was before he started doing any of his fashion shows. Mm-hmm. So I helped him along the way, and I come to all of his shows, and I've seen him come such a long way.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's really
doing
good.
A fantastic job.
Well, thank you so much for being here. I'm going to let you go ahead and go in and take your seat.
Thank you. We're looking so forward to it.
I know. Thanks.
And we are extremely excited to partner with him to highlight those who love recklessly. These individuals often put themselves first, share their passions with the rest of us. Jamie Boatwright. Wanna stand for me if you're here? Jamie Boatwright. Alexis Washington. And Maria Ficklin.